You know about slalom races in skiing, but this is a kayak slalom, and the rapids of the wild Ruhr River provide plenty of challenge for all competitors who have come from six countries to test their paddling skill. Oops! An overturned craft is nothing new during the day's derring do because this particular section of the Ruhr is famous for its swift and treacherous current. So a sudden dunking is standard operating procedure for these lads. The rapids also make it tougher to steer and balance the kayak, a difficult assignment under ordinary conditions in calm waters, let alone in a crashing, angry stream such as this. Competitors driven to the wall need a helping hand. Bon voyage, don't forget to write. Another racer takes a spill, but this fella's done some homework. He's the automatic pop-up type. Once more, a crafty kayaker bites the dust, or rather hits the foam, but he's okay and still in the swim of things.